better than a former Ole Miss defensive tackle with big, broad shoulders.
Ooh, that's right.
And you take all of us ladies back to the basics when it comes to football.
That's right. Don't worry, ladies, because it isn't a lost cause.
Not yet.
At least, just not yet. Brandon Roddy is here with more.
Good morning,
Brandon
ladies.
Roddy.
Good morning.
Roddy's Roundup, yes. Our football enthusiast. That was a good-looking picture of you at Ole Miss.
I like that one.
For the glory days.
How old were you?
I was 18.
18, nice. A young Brandon.
About 400 Roddy. Breakfast tacos lighter.
Yeah, and you played. You played against Eli Manning.
No, no, I played with Eli.
You played with Eli.
Yeah, I played against Tony Romo.
Against Tony Romo.
There you go. Wow.
And look at you now. You're here. Okay, so we're in class here. Football season is upon us.
I know.
Roddy, what are we going to learn today in class?
Well, I decided to go over a couple basic defenses because the best time. It's a preseason right now.
Okay.
So it's the best time to learn. With football.
Okay.
So
I'm
going to.
Yes.
We have the 4-3 defense and the 3-4 defense, and most of the teams in the NFL will run a variation of these two defenses right here.
Okay.
So let me get this set up over here. In the 4-3, the call is going to be strong left because the tight end is on the left side of the football field.
Are you following this
online? I'm trying.
Okay. I should have explained.
You just kind of got a straight into it.
I should have explained the bell.
Ooh, I see.
Now, see, the bell, actually, if you have a question, just hit the bell.
We got it right here.
Because I'm going to get excited, and I'm going to start moving kind of quick.
There sure is a lot of X's and O's, guys.
And it's not hugs and kisses.
I was just going to say.
No. All right.
So tell us what we're looking at, Roddy.
Okay. We're going to go from left to right.
Okay.
The defensive end, he's going to be on the strong side.
Uh-huh.
Since the call is strong left. This is your left defensive end. This is your left defensive tackle. Your right defensive tackle and your right defensive end.
Okay.
You got me so far?
I think so.
That's why it's called the 4-3. You got your
Why it's called the 4-3.
Oh,
because
gotcha.
You got your four down linemen
and
your three linebackers.
Got it.
Now, since the call is strong left, you're going to have your strong side linebacker. At Ole Miss, we call them the Sam backer. This is your middle linebacker. He's going to be called the Mike backer. And the weak side linebacker is called the Will backer.
Okay, we're just going to call the middle and the side. We're not going to do
okay,
all
okay. Strong, middle, and weak.
Okay. They all got one common denomination, then, that is backer.
They're linebackers. Backer. Right,
backer,
right.
That's good.
Okay,
I got the backer.
With me. You're
wait,
with
this
me.
Is
okay.
Question. Yeah,
you're
yeah.
With me.
Not when you get it right.
No. Got it.
I'll give you a gold star for that, a gold star. Now, we're going to move on to the 3-4.
Okay.
This is the 4-3. You got that. So we're going to move on to the 3-4. We got the 3-4 is going to be three down linemen, and you're going to have four linebackers.
Uh-huh.
Okay?
Got it.
No, you're going to have two here and two here. Now, this is set up a little bit differently. This is actually going to be your strong side linebacker because the tight end is on the left side once again.
Uh-huh.
This is going to be your left defensive tackle. This guy's the nose guard. He's going to be hit by all three of these guys most of the game. That's why these guys are usually 360 pounds. This is your right defensive tackle. And this is actually your defensive end / outside linebacker. This is the position that DeMarcus Ware plays for the Cowboys.
For the Cowboys.
He can do some of each.
Wow. And
this will be your middle linebacker and your outside linebacker right here. Now, most of the blitz packages come out of a 3-4 defense. This is the scheme that the Dallas Cowboys runs.
Gotcha.
Now,
I think we got the basics, Brandon Roddy.
Okay, that's a start.
I have a question.
Uh-huh.
Oh, when do you know to use a 4-3 or a 3-4?
That depends on the offense, which we will get into tomorrow.
That's right. We got more Roddy's Roundup.
We do? Okay.
Thank you, Roddy.
We
got more football lessons for the ladies coming up later in the week. Stay with us. We'll be right back. That was good. I think I got some of that.